Hi guys, we are back on a single player because the multiplayer servers just seem to have crashed and I can't get back into my other game, so I thought I'd start a single player. I did start over here, but then I travelled along this far and come across this house, which is pretty much where I want to be because I know there's water over there. And yeah, I'm just going to go and gather up wood and reinforce this place. So far I've been quite lucky, it's been quite quiet. Don't know how long that'll last. So yeah, I'm gonna go gather the materials I need and I'll cut you back in once it's a bit more settled and done. Okay guys, I didn't end up making it back home last night because I went out for a little stroll to see if I can get some food and I ended up coming across finding Dyersville, so I ended up looting a house and stayed in the attic of this one all night. And I come into this back room. I've been working on this, trying to get this safe open. It's taken a while. I thought I'd cut you in here so you can see that I didn't expand it or anything. Just look what we got. Pretty crappy parts, to be honest. But see, I came here. I think I come from that way because I started doing these houses and then I got stuck in this one because it turned to night. Actually quite quiet around here for once. Thank you. So many of those damn cooking pots. Scrap. This house done. Concentrating. Game's glitched, the water just seems too quiet. I suppose I've had a few zombies at home. Oh, 500 gas. Also gonna have to head back. Just keep us going until we get back. This one there. Okay. Don't we get much off this, but the way I came from. Oh. Ah, oh, just has that new room as well. Looks like home. See, I ain't done too much, just need a bit. Done some cobblestone here, just to get a bit more protection. There's still a bit more cobblestone around. These chests are just from where I spam crafted to get my stuff up stronger. I've took out some of the stairs so they can't just get in. They do get in. I'm gonna have a bit of difficulty coming to me. But yeah. I sort this out. I think I have some egg glitching. Let's make bacon and eggs then. Let's turn it down a minute. Eat a bit of that as well. I'm just going to put my hand up first, I'll do a bit of that. discharge that. I'm wanting to charge it. I suppose I could make some cornbread. Everything's sweet and this is full of TVs. Alright, so let's start thinking about building the fences. So right there. Yeah, sorry I didn't do more of the looting on camera, guys. Like I said, I didn't really plan to even do this game. I was going to continue with my multiplayer episodes. But the servers just didn't want to work. But we're getting there. Next time I'll try doing. Well, I didn't even plan to go to Dyersville, it was just went over to that bridge sort of area and it was there, and I guess my interest got the better of me. But yeah, I'm gonna call this video here. Thanks for watching episode 1 of my single player game, and I will see you for episode 2.